Under Labor, the housing crisis is getting worse. They're giving billions of dollars in handouts to wealthy property investors. We can fix the problem, but Labor's choosing not to. Authorised by Jay McColl, Australian Greens, Canberra.